Right now, we have a 20-man crew, as opposed to, say, on a normal operation with cables, this could probably easily be a 75 to 100-man crew. So with the GSR system, it lowers the count of your men, which lowers the count of vehicles used, fuel consumption, and it's a safety thing too. We don't have to worry about as many people in the field, so your safety comes down as well. Mind you, our safety is a very high standard here, but you only have to worry about 20 people, as opposed to 100. So it's not bad.